My name is Mark Krinsky, and I'm going to show you today the new, radically different closed-loop vacuum cleaner. There are hundreds or even thousands of different vacuum cleaners on the market, but all of them use the same idea invented more than a century ago by American inventor Daniel Hess. All of them suck the room's air and created airflow, pick up dirt and dust from surface needed to be cleaned. Then this polluted airflow goes to air filter, which retains this dirt and dust and releases the cleaned air back in the room. And all existing vacuums are equipped by some kind of porous air filter. They can be reusable cloth bags or disposable paper, foam, etc. and etc. But all porous filter cannot retain all sucked in dirt and dust. They inevitably release back to the room air the finest dust smaller than size of their pores. And this is the first insuperable problem of all existing vacuum cleaners. And the same problem, such porous filters became clogged very shortly after beginning of vacuuming. That stops suction completely and requires immediate replacing such porous filter or cleaning it itself. Our idea is very simple. Instead of sucking room's air and releasing it back to the room, repeatedly reuse the same portion of air for picking up dirt and dust. Such vacuum cleaner doesn't need porous filter itself. Instead of porous filter, we use only centrifugal air filter, in our words called cyclone. And such air filter never can be clogged, so such vacuum cleaner doesn't emit any fine dust in the room's air and never can be clogged. He provides truly stable suction until its collector of dust would be full. Right now I would like to demonstrate you two, even our idea actually is very simple, looks simple, but it took a few years for us to develop this vacuum cleaner. We built about a dozen different models of these vacuums and tested them until we found the right design and patented it. Today I'm going to show you just two latest models of our full-scale model of our closed-loop vacuum cleaner. One of them, it doesn't look sexy because it's only experimental model intended for demonstration. And second one, battery operated model based on standard vacuum cleaner Shark model 1110. Such vacuum cleaner contains almost everything needed for closed loop vacuum. It has a centrifugal air filter, universal joint between hand and foot, which allows to incline this foot in all directions. So we need it only to connect exhaust and compartment of rotating brush. And we also made some another small modifications, minor modifications, which is our know-how. So if you're interested about this technology, please contact me. My email is Krimsky, my last name, mkrimsky@gmail.com. Thank you.